Under cloudy skies, great false reported 50 knot. Flash flood emergency for Billings. The National Weather Service in Billings has issued a flash flood warning for South Central Yellowstone County until 11:30 a.m. Mountain Daylight Time. At 6:46 a.m. Mountain Daylight Time, emergency management reported severe flooding beginning to flood Interstate 90 and multiple high water rescues throughout the city. Between 8 and 12 inches of rain have fallen. Up to 24 inches of rain are expected today as the cold front stalls over Billings, with extreme rain totals expected to surge flood water heights. This is a flash flood emergency for Billings. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Seek higher ground now. Hazard: life-threatening flooding. Thunderstorms producing flash flooding. Source: emergency management and automated rain gauges. Impact: this is a particularly dangerous situation. Move to higher ground now. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. Do not attempt to travel unless you are fleeing an area subject to flooding or under an evacuation order. Some locations that are experiencing or will experience flash flooding include Billings, Lockwood, and Lake Elmo State Park. Those along the Yellowstone River and Five Mile Creek, as well as other areas already flooding, are at higher risk of experiencing flooding. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 11:30 a.m. for the following county: Yellowstone, Montana,